If we get caught, we'll be kicked out for sure.
There's something else to do here.
Okay, I'm right behind you. I think we have to pick this lock.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm right behind you. I think we have to pick this lock.
There's something else to do here.
Let's go.
This lock looks easy.
All right, I'll go with you.
This lock looks easy.
I think we have to pick this lock. I think we have to pick this lock. Okay, I'm right behind you. I think we have to pick this lock. I think we have to pick this lock.
Let's see what's in here.
I think we have to pick this lock.
Let's see what's in here.
Okay.
Let's see what's in here. Let's check the place out.
Okay, let's move. Fine, I'll stay here. All right, I'll go with you.
Let's check the place out. Let's see what's in here.
What on earth is going on here?
I don't want to know.
Where is that draft coming from?
Let's check the place out.
It's dark in here.
Don't even think about it. This rusty key must open some old door around here.
It's useless.
This rusty key must open some old door around here. This rusty key must open some old door around here. Stan's grades are really pretty sorry. This rusty key must open some old door around here. Shh! Don't make so much noise.
It isn't me.
This rusty key must open some old door around here. This rusty key must open some old door around here.
Things there, what are they?
I don't know. I'll make it my business to inform the authorities.
Looks like you hurt yourself.
It's nothing. Just get out of here.
But I'm looking for Kenny. He's disappeared.
Kenny, go see Mr. Friedman.
But how? All the exits are locked.
I'll open the door to the courtyard for you. I have something I need to do. Remember, the light.
Looks like we got ourselves into a real sticky situation.
Right. I won't budge.
There's nothing left for us here.
We can leave the building now. Walden opened the door for us.
It's useless. There's nothing left for us here. There's nothing left for us here. Let's move!
We can leave the building now. Walden opened the door for us.
Walden opened up the ground floor. We're free at last. Miss Ashley, what was your reaction when you saw those creatures?
Get lost.
Do you really think you'll get out of here alive?
Don't bug me, okay? I'm calling the cops.
And you, Shannon? Care to comment?
Cut it out. I'm too scared to get around.
Oh no, the battery's dead.
Big surprise. You've been filming for hours.
It's not possible.
So any luck?
Stupid phone. I get no reception here. What are we gonna do now?
We don't have any choice. We gotta warn Friedman.
Okay, it's recorded.